morning when I woke is I know something now I didn't before. And all I've seen since logging onto the cypherpunk list, cryptography, decentralized money by Satoshi, making me feel like I just wanna know, you better know, you better know, you better now. I just wanna know, you better know, you better know, you better now. I just wanna know, you better know, you better know, you better now. I just wanna know, you know. My fiat for you. At my old bank, they used to charge so many fees. Took my money, others' accounts were seized. But now we're free, making me feel like all I know is you're mathematical. Your white paper is so beautiful. I don't need a trust affair no more, 'cause everything has changed. All I know is I swipe my phone, the value's just
Alto 2 behind us, a very historical computer, one of the predecessors of the Apple Macintosh. And over here we have Thoth and Bart's mouse, the first mouse.
So we've seen steam engines and computers.
I really love the steam engines. I love the computers.
And watchmaking. That was pretty cool.
Watchmaking. My favorite thing about exhibition is seeing things in a historical sequence. You can see how things evolve.
So if you liked that video, then please subscribe to the channel. If you want to see some more videos looking at techie things or Bitcoin-y things, maybe you'll see some more of Nick.
Subscribe to Naomi's YouTube channel.
Best endorsement ever. Thank you.